not to say, you know. So why do we rush? We need to understand each other. But men, throw on sa and mono. So they said, men, maybe you muni again. Who would meet throw on sa bomb? We get in a mushroom. No, would you muti ever die? Never do that, Quirko.
A border.
Hey, what's our border? And you're coming in here. Okay, like we said, wonderful people, you listen to the certified number one radio station at Doom 106.3 FM. About 2 weeks ago, Kweku and Ekuya were here on Odahoma. So they've been in love, they've been in a relationship for some years now, over 8 years, And then Kweku really wants to go and perform the marriage rites. They have some of the money, but it came that we need to help them to be able to finish up with their marriage rites so that they can settle as husbands and wife. But Kweku doesn't want to make the move that he's going to stay with Ekuya for years and they'll start, making babies and the marriage rites will not be performed. And he believes that one day Ekuya is going to bring Kweku here. He doesn't want that. So they've prepared a certain stage and they want us to help them. Truly, we pull them on Odahoma, so they shared his story. And then we have two people saying we really want to help these people. But that is their widow's mind they're bringing to Kweku and Ekuya. What is coming from their heart? And then, like they say, a little drops of water makes a mighty ocean. Today we're going to do the presentation, but as you listen to this story and you still really want to help them, oh baby, you can always call Akumaoma Zimbi on 0244261200, 0244261200, and then keep your donation. What is going to touch your heart? But for now, we have a widow's mind for them. Kweku, are you okay?
I'm okay.
This is coming from Mama Efia, Mami Efia from the USA, and then it's coming from Frank, USA. What do you have to tell them right now? So certainly it is this. Somebody will really touch. Mama Flo, Patrick J Nefama woman. And then work at one place and to go a long way to help you. But I see, sir, Dr. Pastor Perkins, what are you telling them now?
Well, me and Pai Bani say, and I'm almost to say, Umbe say, Omujina wa wa re, Muna muta wa re, and I'm almost. Say, Obi bua wa. I'm sure say, no matter how little, no matter how big, you know, somebody is trusting that your desire to get married and be committed is supporting you. The same way the ambition, sorry, then now it's just a moment.